it's finally done. Well, all that lay flow and elemental line stuff Lisa was going on about should hopefully be back to normal. Want to go back and see how the knights are doing? But if you got anything more interesting to do, Paimon can come too. By the way, we obtained another animoculus in one of the Four Winds temples, right? We might come across more of them in the future, so don't forget to offer them to the statues.